The great thing about the Thunderbolt OTDR is that it encompasses an onboard power meter, a visual fault locator, an end of fiber line checker, as well as a gigabit analyzer. And now I'm going to give you a quick rundown on how to use the OTDR application. As you see on the right hand side here, the soft key commands correlate with the command that is on the screen. So just pick your wavelength you want to test, select the range and pulse width you wish to use, as well as the time duration that you want your test to run. When you're done selecting those, you simply hit test. The unit can quickly, in a matter of seconds, characterize any fault on your cable, like shown here. When you're done using the OTDR and you want to jump to, say, the power meter, you can use one of the hard selection keys on the bottom, and there you are at your power meter, and again, quickly, back to the OTDR. Also notice how easily it is to see the length of the cable, the loss that was measured, as well as the ORL. If you're not sure which range or pulse width to select, you can simply hit the automatic button right there, and notice now the range and pulse width will be automatically selected for you, and then you can hit test. The unit will automatically select pre-configured parameters as shown here. The unit also comes with a real-time function that allows you to observe in real time any defects or attenuations occurring on the cable. To stop real time, simply just press it again.
As you can see, the Thunderbolt OTDR encompasses everything a technician would need to certify a fiber optic network. If you need any more information or want a quote for pricing, please contact Fiber Instrument Sales on the phone or check our website at fiberinstrumentsales.com.